We are looking at how to pronounce the name of American author and journalist who gained a wide readership during his time as national correspondent at The Atlantic, where he wrote about cultural, social, and political issues, particularly regarding African Americans and white supremacy. How do you go about pronouncing his name? Ta-Nehisi Coates. You do want to stress on the ha syllable of Nehisi. Ta-Nehisi Coates. Ta-Nehisi Coates. Here are more videos on how to pronounce the names of famous public figures whose pronunciations aren't exactly always obvious. See you there to learn more.